Blood pressure is a measure of the force blood exerts against the wall of a vessel in units of millimeters of mercury. Typical blood pressure is measured across the wall of an artery in the arm and is a reflection of high pressure after heart contraction, systole, and lower pressure with heart relaxation, diastole. Therefore, blood pressure is reported as systolic over diastolic and is normally around 120 over 80 millimeters of mercury. To access a comprehensive array of complete multimedia lessons, as well as the most up-to-date, standards-based curriculum content that's researched, proven, and teacher-approved, visit us at newpathlearning.com to create your free online learning account now. Each multimedia lesson includes animated presentations, interactive activities, virtual labs, vocabulary exercises, and standards-based assessments.